Quick and decisive work by members of the Guyana Police Force SWAT team has left three suspected bandits dead. A pistol, two revolvers, a rifle, three magazines, 253 rounds of live ammunition, and seven spent shells were found at the scene in close proximity of the men. This was after the men reportedly engaged the lawmen in a shootout in the backlands of Maibrikuri, Black Bush Polder, on Sunday. The dead bandits have been identified as Kelvin Kelly Shivgubin of Belvedere, Quarantine Babies. He was wanted for the murder of the Bushlot Quarantine brothers, Herichan Somwaru, called Devo, and Premchan Somwaru, called Tolo. The men were killed on Old Year's Night. The other suspects are known characters and were identified as Nishan Jagmohan and Suchan Sulal. The police say the exchange of gunfire lasted for about 5 minutes, after which the lawmen combed the scene and recovered over $600,000 in cash, two gold chains, four earrings, two finger rings, two silver bands, a yellow metal band, and a silver pendant. The police also recovered five cell phones, a solar charger, torchlights, score bars, a knife and cutlass, a flash drive, topes and masks, duct tape and gloves, and 200 grams of cannabis. Residents said they can now breathe a sigh of relief after fear gripped the community following a spate of robberies over the past week. Some of the residents were heard saying they would sleep better at nights as they continued to shower praises on the police. Some residents converged on the roadside to get a glimpse of the dead bodies as they were being transported from the back dam by a police vehicle. Just last Saturday night, bandits terrorized and robbed a Black Bush Polder, the family of cash and jewelry. Commander of B Division Paul Langevin told reporters the police were working behind the scenes, gathering intelligence and tracking them all the time, waiting for the right moment to strike.
I was hoping that people seem more comfortable, right? And they feel more at ease. And to let them know that the police is always working. Sometimes they get the impression that they believe that the police are not working. But we are always working. Right? If people are sleeping comfortable, we are not sleeping. Right?
The bodies of the suspects were then escorted by the police to the Port Marmot Hospital, where doctors pronounced them dead. The police have also linked one of the high-powered weapons believed to be used in the robbery of the Z1 Chinese supermarket, where a police patrol came under fire from the bandits. That incident took place a week ago.